In the spirit of spring break, we've decided to dress the part and dedicate most of the show to higher education. But before students can go on spring break, they have to get into college.
That's true, Gail. And the college application process is quite intimidating for some students.
It really can be. With deadlines, college essays, and financial aid, it can be a very stressful time.
Bottom Line is an organization founded in 1997 that helps students get into college, graduate, and pursue their goals. Lynette, tell me how you found out about Bottom Line.
I was a senior at the O'Brien High School, and a friend of mine asked me, you know, what are you doing for college? Because I had no idea who to turn to, no one to really ask questions. I was going to be the first in my family to even graduate with a high school degree. And so, I mean, I was very, very clueless in regards to colleges, but I wanted to go to college.
I mean, I knew I wanted to go to school, but the guidance counselors in my high school, I didn't feel they could give me the attention that I needed, you know, to figure out just how I was going to go about applying and selecting my school. So I went to the Bottom Line when the office was in Mission High with my friend.
Oh, okay. So this is
a... Yeah, it was a small corner office in the school. I talked to Dave, and that was basically it. I, you know, guided and directed me through the entire process.
What's great about the program is that the services that Bottom Line provided for us when we were in the program, as well as current students, everything from the college application process to interviewing to college scholarships, research, college tours. They also have built-in partnerships with a number of the state schools, so all the UMasses, you know, and it's great. I mean, they do a superb service and a lot of one-on-one service too, which is awesome. Well, during college, you know, they provide as a support network, because a lot of the times, especially with students of color, is not necessarily the issue of trying to get in, but it's also staying, maintaining, and being in college and retaining that degree, you know, until graduation. So, I mean, they sort of fill in that gap to a small percentage of students, but, you know, to a great deal, a lot of help to a lot of students like us.
Now, Lynette, I know you're on the board of directors of Bottom Line. Can you tell me what your job is being on the board of directors?
My role is an alumni representative, so it's my job to sort of be the voice of the alumni, be the voice of the students. You know, we just had a fundraising gala this past Wednesday, which was absolutely successful, which Robert actually spoke in front of over 500 people that attended at the Westin Hotel, and it was great. We raised about $350,000. And our initial goal was just $100,000,
right.
So it was awesome to, you know, really get all these people to attend, because Bottom Line really sort of, you know, sells itself. I mean, it does a great job, and it deserves all the attention that it gets.
And what's the success rate for college grads for Bottom Line?
Right now, it is about over 82% of our students within the program graduate with a college degree or have their college degree currently and about to graduate as well.
I believe the Boston statistic for inner city public high school graduates is about 22%. So you can definitely see the impact that the Bottom Line has made.
Definitely. Now, Robert, what college did you go to and what was your major?
I went to the University of Connecticut. I was a double major in political science and sociology.
Lynette?
I graduated from Lesley University and I majored in management. I minored in psychology and I specialize in human resource administration.
Awesome. Awesome pedigrees here.